Patra. I joined Fantasy Durgapur in class 9 from the 4-year classroom program. I first heard about Fantasy from one of my friends, and then our school gave free forms for Big Bang H test, and I was one of the selected students for the forms. I didn't know much about Fantasy then. I didn't know much about the competitive exams then. I just gave Big Bang as a normal exam, as a school exam. But surprisingly, I got a good scholarship and I enrolled in Fantasy in class 9. Then the process started. At first I was clueless what to do, whom to ask, but then the teachers showed so much support that I cracked NSTS in class 9, then went on to crack RMO and NTSC in class 10. In class 12, I cracked IOQP part 1, IOQC part 1. In class 11, I secured an A67 in KVFAIR SA stream. In JE Mains 2021, in the February shift, I got a percentile of 99.997 and was the West Bengal state topper for that shift. At the end of all the shifts, I secured a rank of 68 in JE Mains 2021. My JE Advanced rank was 284 at an All India level in JE Advanced 2021. For all these achievements, FITSE, the faculty members, the management, the books I received, the packages, the test, AITS, GMP, review packages, CPPs, archives, all the help I've received from FITSE, I'm very grateful for everything. Everything can be substituted, but a good teacher cannot be substituted. And I thank FITSE Durgapur from the bottom of my heart for giving me such good teachers who were there for me, not only inside the classroom, but even outside the classroom, for solving my doubts, for talking to me, motivating me. There were times when I felt I would not be able to pull this, but they were there to support me, just like my parents did. I felt at home at FITSE. And when the transition took due to COVID pandemic from offline to online classes, many coaching stopped their classes. Students were greatly hampered, but FITSE Durgapur took the initiative of online classes to see to it that our studies, our growth was not hampered. The online classes were a bit different, obviously, but still they did as much they could, and with our support, the online classes felt like offline classes. For all this, I would like to thank FITSE Durgapur from the bottom of my heart. I'll highly recommend all future IITJEE aspirants to join FITSE Durgapur. Thank you.